Actress Sonakshi Sinha, whose name pops up after Deepika Padukone in terms of delivering hits at the box office, is feeling quite nostalgic. Ranveer Singh recently took to microblogging site Twitter in order to express her happiness over her critically acclaimed film Lutera in completing 2 years. Not only Sona Baby, but even the lead actor of the film Ranveer Singh took to Twitter and confessed how he feels about the fact that their film completes 2 years. Ranveer Singh wrote on microblogging website stating, "Lutera, a gem, heartened to see its value appreciating as time passes. 2 years of Lutera." Both Ranveer and Sonakshi were paired for the first time together in this period romantic drama. The film was directed by Udaan fame Vikramaditya Motwane and was based on O. Henry's 1907 short story The Last Leaf.
Powered by NNIS.